Coming up on this Tuesday edition of Morning Drive, more reaction to the early morning arrest on Memorial Day of the 14-time major champion, Tiger Woods. Also, on Monday, an individual champion was crowned at the NCAA Men's Division I Championships. We will have all the highlights. And starting today, the quest for the team title. We will set you up for match play. It's all coming up on this 2.5-hour edition of Morning Drive.